Hello everyone, this is PerspecTV where we see tech differently. So nandito tayo ngayon sa Toyama and it's located at the mezzanine of the West Wing Building in West Avenue, Quezon City for us to witness yung mga audio equipment na dinidistribute ni Toyama Incorporated. And as you can see, nandito tayo ngayon sa isang mini home theater. Makasama natin yung mga different high-end speakers. So this episode, we're going to just give you an idea kung ano ba yung mga available speakers na nandito sa Toyama showroom. We will be siguro showcasing some speakers and amplifiers from Bowers and Wilkins, from McIntosh, and also from Onkyo. And so these are some of the items that we're going to feature in this episode. And I hope that you're going to be with us, most especially yung mga audio enthusiasts or for those who are planning to build up their own home theater system. So tara, let's check it out. Let's go. Hello everyone, together with us is si Sir Arnel Tibaya. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon to the viewers.
Yan. So we're here right now dito. As what we have said a while ago, nandito tayo ngayon sa Toyama showroom. And actually, as you can see here, is a full setup of audio equipment. So sir, you can explain to us, ano ba tong mga to? Kasi I myself, I'm an enthusiast, pero I'm not very well-versed pagdating sa ganyan. So, let's start with here siguro, sir, itong sa Macintosh. What are those ba?
Right now, the two in the middle are the power amplifiers. Yung power amplifier, it basically amplifies the signal para tumunog yung speakers.
Okay.
So, right now, this is the pre-amplifier. Siya yung nagko-control ng volume na papasok dito. So, basically, siya yung nagpapahina o nagpapalakas ng sound. Okay. And this is the CD player.
So, this is where ito CD player, this is where the sound emanates, or dito manggagaling yung material na magpe-play.
Yes, yung signal. So, kung may CD tayo, pe-play lang dating dyan. And then, this pre-amp will control yung volume na pupunta dito sa power amplifier. Kasi power amplifier yung magpapalakas ng signal para tumunog yung speaker.
Okay. So, sir, question lang. Itong Macintosh na to na CD player, does it really just have to be a CD? I mean, sa CD lang ba talaga siya magpe-play? Or ano ba mga iba pang mga sources na pwede mag-emanate sa kanya? Can we do streaming on this one? Connected to YouTube? Or from Spotify?
Right now, siya yung ano talaga. For CD lang talaga siya. SACD, very rare na CD yan ng high definition, pwede sa kanya, but basically it's still a CD. Yung streaming, may ibang device for that.
Okay.
Right now, hindi siya nakakabit yan, pero ano siya, separate device siya.
Okay, sir. Pero ito, sir, may question ako. Ito, ano to? Para saan ito?
This is the AudioQuest Niagara 7000. Line conditioner siya. At the same time, a surge protector. Basically, filters out yung mga nuances or yung mga noises coming from the AC. Kasi, yung mga towers natin, yung power natin from the outside, it's filled with noises. So, pagpasok sa bahay natin, may noise pa yan. So, kung i-feed natin siya direct na sa amplifier, so, i-amplify lang yun. So, magkakaroon pa rin ng noise. Tatanggalin niya yung mga noises at the same time magbabuffer siya ng power. So sa audio kasi meron tayong tinatawag na dynamics. So pag ni-require ng amplifier yung dynamics na yon, si Niagara 7000 is ready to give yung boost na kailangan ng amplifier.
Okay. So parang when you say power, parang power conditioner, parang it cleanses the power na nagpo-flow doon sa amplifier mo.
Oo. At the same time, kapag medyo magre-require si amplifier nung sudden na power, ibibigay niya.
So parang UPS siya in a way. Parang meron ba naka-store na power sa kanya? Somehow, na kahit maliit na voltage or wala naman?
Meron, may naka-store sa kanya. So yung dynamics, kasi like for example, no, may audio kayo na pinatutugtog na mabilis yung sound. So si amplifier, so boost lang siya ng boost ng signal. There are times na nai-empty na yung power supply. So siya yung magsusupply ng additional power na yun.
So it depends on the dynamics, it depends on the volume. So maraming considerations yun. So reliant pa rin yun dun sa the amount of electricity that you're supposed to supply doon sa ano natin, doon sa amplifier.
Yes. Okay. Amplifier. So, yun.
Kasi nasanay kami, headphone lang eh. Pag headphone, saksak sa jack, okay na. So it's not that simple, lalabas. Okay. Pero ano model to, sir? What's the brand and the model ng mga speakers natin dito?
These are kasama sa 800 series. Okay. This is the top of the line for the 800 series. This is 800 D3. Mm-hmm. And this is the 803 D3. So, bigger yung drivers niya. It has the same tweeter. This is diamond dome tweeter.
Diamond? So, mm-hmm. Bakit diamond ang nakalagay dyan?
Mm-hmm. Maliliit na diamond siya. Mm-hmm. Laboratory made diamonds na maliliit siya. And then painstakingly cut into a dome. Mm-hmm. So, advantage ng diamond is that, alam naman natin, magaan yung diamond eh. So, very lightweight siya. Pagka naglagay ka ng signal sa kanya, mas madali niyang ilalabas yung highs. Mm-hmm. So, extended yung highs niya. At the same time, very steep siya. So, yung noise, medyo na-filter niya din yung noise.
Okay.
So, si B&W, nare-reach niya yung high notes nang hindi masakit sa tenga.
Yeah,
okay. Then, mapapansin niyo rin na tapered siya kasi sino-soak out niya yung noises from front to the back. So, yung mga noise na magra-radiate from the back has been filtered out by this cone.
So, may lumalabas pa dito somehow?
Yes. Actually, ang speaker kasi ang radiation ng sound niya is mas malaki sa front. Mm-hmm. Then, konti sa rear. Mm-hmm. So, itong tube na to, it will filter out yung lalabas sa likod. Mm-hmm. May lalabas pa rin, pero hindi na siya ganun ka ingay.
Ayun.
Mm-hmm. So, meron siyang engineering. Kaya yung makikita nyo, tapered siya.
Tapered pa sa likod. Mm-hmm. Ayun. Actually, marami tayong pag-uusapan. Kaya lang, we don't have much time. I mean, siguro from here on, si Sir Arnel Ibaya, the brand manager or the
showroom manager.
The showroom manager of Pre-Amplifiers Incorporated. So, thank you so much, Sir Arnel. Actually, he will be our resource person when it comes doon sa lahat, anything audio. So, there will be a series of episodes wherein we're going to feature other speakers or headphones na hindi basta-basta headphones, I suppose. Kasi, I think there are still scientific engineering facts about the speakers and about the headphones that they have constructed or has constructed by Bowers and Wilkins and also with the other brands like McIntosh. So, as a wise man once said, it is good to see things in a different perspective. Thank you, everyone.